Honestly, I thought they'd find someone a bit more professional for this.
Facial number one, which we shall call the wine spring.
No!
Really greedy.
With a large, long, phallic object.
Maureen had everyone on their knees.